Hey YouTube, Silver Fox here. This episode is called The Big Monkey Show, and I don't mean the huge jumps in the price of silver to new levels. I just want to give a little overview of the separate series of lunars from the Year of the Monkey, and I'm starting with the best known. This is from the Perth Mint, the Year of the Monkey. 1/2 ounce, 1 ounce, 2 ounces and 5 ounces of fine silver. There are also denominations of 10 ounce, 1 kilo and 10 kilos. But this is the biggest that I can show you. I'm turning this one around. Like all the Commonwealth nations, you have the Queen on the backside, the issuing country, the fine weight and fineness, the face value and the year. So next, this one comes from the UK, 1 ounce of fine silver, proof-like finish, like this very much. And here's the Queen, 2 pounds of face value. And the premiums for this one are a little bit higher than from the Luna 1 ounce, but I have to say I find it difficult to talk about premiums these days. We just have to adjust to the new levels of the price of silver before we can go back to normal, I think. Here we have 1 ounce of fine silver. This one's from the little Pacific island nation of Niue, and it's being minted by the New Zealand Mint. A pretty new series. It's the third year that they issue these coins, I think. $2 of face value. New Zealand dollars in this case. The design isn't too detailed. I think it's just more of a collector's piece. Then we have Somaliland. They started their lunar series 2010 with the Year of the Tiger. 1 ounce of fine silver and 1,000 shillings of face value. All of these have pretty nice details and finish. The next ones are rounds. Those are from the USA, from the Sunshine Mint. They are available in 1/2 ounce, and here you see 1 ounce and 2 ounces. The backside is also pretty nice, and here you have big mirror effect, sorry for that. Okay. So, that's about it.
Your Silver Fox.